I am Madhu Mishra from Goyal Institute of Technology and Management. Today, we will learn how to protect natural resources. Natural resources are very important for living things. Humans, animals, and plants need natural resources in order to survive. This is why conservation is very important. Conservation means the protection of natural resources. What happens if we don't conserve our natural things such as water and clean air? This can lead to scarcity. Scarcity means when there is not enough of something. Scarcity of water leads to drought. You can prevent water scarcity by saving water. Conservation also prevents pollution. Pollution makes our natural resources such as air and water dirty and unsafe for use. We need energy such as natural gas and electricity to use things around. Television, stoves needs energy in order to work. Natural resources such as coal or gas are burned in order to produce energy, and smoke spread into the air, which can be bad for our environment. Some energy companies use solar power or sun's energy. Wind power can also be used to create electricity. You can save energy by saving amount of electricity we use. The less energy we use, the less we need to produce. So, how we can conserve natural resources? Here is a few tips for conservation of natural resources. First, walk or ride bicycle instead of riding your bikes or vehicles. Second, use less water. You can turn off the water when you are brushing your teeth. Turn off switches when you are not using electric items. Fourth, use sunlight instead of electric light. Together, we can protect the earth and resource through conservation. Thanks for watching.